So, guys, today it's Christmas, and I was thinking of opening one of my presents. So, I got this from my cousin's jelly bean machine. So, I thought I'd open it on camera. I haven't had a look at all. So, yeah, it's got a bit of sellotape. Oh wow! So you get Tabasco jelly beans. I don't know if you know what Tabasco is, but it's really, really spicy sauce. So yeah, that would be funny to prank you with. Just got a load of jelly beans. A load more jelly beans. More jelly beans. And more jelly beans. On the box it says 36 amazing tasty flavours. And that's like loads of flavours like pear, candy floss, bubblegum, pomegranate, and loads of flavours. Got the actual like dispenser in this box. So yeah. Got an elastic band to take off. Look at that. Here we go, the moment of truth. There we go. Look at that. That looks awesome. So, how do you fill up these jelly beans? Unscrew the cap? Yeah, looks like it. And then you put the jelly beans in, I guess. I don't know how to open these. Okay. Oh, a load of them then. So I'll just fill this up with the jelly beans. Can't see it at the moment because it's in my lap, but I'll show you once it's done. So that's one pack with probably a few on the floor. I'll pick those up. Fully clean. Yeah, onto the second bag. So, because it's Christmas, comment down below what you got for Christmas, and yeah. Second bag. There we go. That is about full. Look at that. Nice and full of jelly beans. Now I need to get the lid back. Cool. That looks awesome. Yeah, I don't know how this works, but parts doesn't look like it. So I think you just twist that. Oh no, Oh, you have to put a coin in, I think. I don't know. Looks like you might have to put a coin in. Don't know about that. I'll just get a coin, a pea coin. Twist that. And then, yeah, movements come out. Yeah, so you do need a coin to do that. Not sure how I feel about that, but yeah. There we have it. Jelly bean thing. So, comment down below what you got for Christmas. Like the video. Give it a thumbs up. Share with friends. I'm sorry this is a bit of a boring one, but I thought this would be quite cool to show you. Yeah, follow me on Instagram, ollie.wilkinson15. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.